Seahawks need a big defensive play now.
Purdy. Pocket constrained. It's a deflection. It's an interception. It's a big play. It's a Jordan Brooks touchdown.
That'll do. Jordan Brooks, who is one of those guys that unbelievably came back from injury so quickly. Ball is tipped several times on that one, and in he goes. So the offense can't get it done, and the defense gets the Hawks back in the game.
Jaron Reed got the tip